Emmy, wake up! It's time for breakfast.
Looks like our summer vacation has come to its end, which means the first day of autumn is coming in a few weeks.
So Emmy, do you think our summer was awesome?
Yes, it was the best summer we ever had.
Yes, I'm very happy to hear that. By the way, kids, summer is already over.
It is.
Yes. Today is the first day of school.
You know what that means, Yumi. We gotta get ready. Okay, Mom. We're all set and ready to go to school.
Would you mind driving the bus to school for
us?
Well? Misaki.
Yes?
Here's the list of things we need to do to make everything all neat and fancy.
Oh, man. Sorry, kids, but Kez and I have a schedule of chores to do, which means I can't drive you to school.
Rants! Mom's not gonna drive us to school. How exactly can we get to school this time?
Let's just walk. That ought to be easier. Well, Mom, see you later, and have fun doing all those chores with Kaz. Well, Emmy, this is gonna be a tough time getting to school.
I agree. Although I can hardly wait to do all the great things in school again.
Well, girls, I gotta get to school. You know where your school is, right?
Yeah, Rio. We know.
Okay, girls. I'll see you after school.
Ami, Yumi, what's going on here?
Hey, Julie. You wanna come with us to school? It'll be a good idea if you do.
I don't think you girls get it. Well, sometimes. But I'm serious. You'll have to leave it alone.
Man, Julie's such a pity.
She sure is. She doesn't even get it. This isn't like her jokes of joy.
Hey, Emmy. How was your summer?
I loved it.
Cool. Well, aren't you glad to be back in school?
I am. I'm so excited.
Erika, we need to get to class. Our teacher's waiting for us.
What a great first day of school we had. Mom's gonna be happy about this when we get home.
So girls, what did you think of the first day of school? Did you like it?
Yes. How was yours?
Good. Let's go home and tell Mom.
Hey kids. We finished our chores right before you got home.
Mom, our first day of school was great.
Really? Amazing! I'm so proud that you liked your first day of school. There's still gonna be lots of school throughout the entire year. Throughout the year, you can learn reading, writing, math, science, social studies, language arts and a few others. Once you've been good students throughout the year, you'll get an A+.
Not to mention that an A+ is an amazing reward as a champion.
So you kids better get working, because the school year is gonna be more thrilling than it'll be.